Just a recent, a bag of rice has been sold for 18,000 naira, which was formerly sold at just 12,000 naira. With the nation in abject poverty, hunger.
Just the day before yesterday, a bomb blast was reported in the capital of Borno State in northern Nigeria. And
now, the Niger Delta militant.
I believe that one day, I believe that someday, I can foresee that one day life will be better. There'll be no bombing anywhere. There'll be no fighting for Biafra. Niger militant and Boko Haram will stop fighting and killings. But I want you to know that these groups are not our enemies. The devil is the greatest enemy, using them to cause confusion. What I wanted to do is to bow down on your knees and pray for the leaders. Put yourself together, my brother, and stop complaining. Only God can solve our problems. Mr. President cannot do it alone. Until the God of heaven watch your city, don't watch a man, watch a man. Change is coming.
Change is coming.
Change is coming.
Change is coming.
It doesn't matter the political situation.
Change is coming.
It doesn't matter the economic situation.
Change is coming.
It's gonna be better.
It's gonna be better.
It's gonna be better with Nigeria.
It's gonna be better.
Then my mama say everything go better.
It's gonna be better.
Then my papa say everything go better.
It's gonna be better.
I believe say one day our food will go come down. When a bag of rice they go sell them for 5,000 naira. Our petrol go come down to per liter 50 naira. So that you fit travel from Lagos to Kaduna for 1,000. Even from Ajegunle to Shogunle, Moluego they carry 60 naira. If you believe in my prophecy, say $1 go become 1 naira. What I wanted to do is to bow down on your knees and pray for the leaders. Put yourself together, my brother, and stop complaining. Only God can solve our problems. Mr. President cannot do it alone. Until the God of heaven watch your city, the watch a man, watch a man. Change is coming.
Change is coming.
Change is coming.
Change is coming.
It doesn't matter the political situation.
Change is coming.
It doesn't matter the economic situation.
Change.
The destiny of Nigeria is settled here today. Nigeria shall not go down into crisis. It shall become history that some territories were taken in Nigeria.
It's gonna be better.
It's gonna be better.
Everything now got in mind. Make it a good year.
It's gonna be better.
Abubu,